A soft lockdown at a Rockdale County high school this afternoon. According to a district spokesperson, there was a student altercation at Salem High School where one student allegedly had a weapon. Local law enforcement is now investigating.